Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 12, Example 8. In this example, we want to subtract the square root of negative 12 minus the square root of negative 3 and write our final answer in standard form. In step 1, we want to express the square root of any negative number in terms of I. We can use the principal square root of a negative number to help us do this. It states that if b is a positive real number, then the square root of negative b is equal to I square root of b. This uses the fact that the square root of negative 1 is I. So we can rewrite the square root of negative 12 as I square root of 12 minus, and rewrite the square root of negative 3 as I square root of 3. In step 2, we want to perform the indicated operation. Since the radicals are not like radicals, we cannot combine them the way they are written now. But we can simplify the square root of 12. We can rewrite 12 as 4 times 3 and get I square root of 4 times 3 minus I square root of 3. Since the square root of 4 is 2, we can rewrite that as 2I square root of 3 minus I square root of 3. We now have like radicals and can combine them. Since 2I minus I equals I, we get square root of 3I. In step 3, we want to write our answer in standard form, so our final answer will be that square root of 3i.